Hello everyone, in this video, let us take a look at this question asked on the community about fixed versions or releases. Now this question has been asked by Peggy, and Peggy is asking about, I would like to use something like fixed version to track versions. However, a fixed version cannot span different projects. Now what Peggy is trying to do here is try to create some kind of a cross-project version, cross-project release, and in Jira, as you already know, I hope, that versions are project-specific, and in case you want to create a version which is something that will work across projects, you need to use either an app like there is an app, by the way, I forgot the name. Okay, so the app name is Version Sync for Jira, which can basically do this for you. Or you can use advanced roadmaps using, of course, your Jira premium version. You have to pay for it. Or you can also create an automation rule. Now, I did talk about this in one of my video. I made this video, I believe, few months ago. I forgot, actually. And I was actually looking at this video to relearn how to do it. So I covered this in one of my video, and let me show you the rule. So if you look at this particular rule here, what we are trying to do is we are trying to run this rule when the version is created. So this is the trigger. But the main thing is that when you are trying to do something, when this rule runs, you can actually look at some of the things that you can do, like in our case, what we are trying to do is we are trying to create a version with the same name in a different project. So let me show you one of the action. So what we are doing right now in this particular rule, when the version is created in, let us say, project A, you want to fetch the version name and also the date of that particular version and recreate that version in your target project. So using automation tools, you have some options. These are of course limited, but a bit limited, but these can be used. So you can create a version, you can release a version, but you can also unrelease a version. What we want to do is we want to create a version. And when you create a new version, you have to pass in the version name, which is version.name, which is coming from your source version, the version which is something that you just created. And you can also fetch the version release date. And you can use these options in your target project where you want to create the version. So I thought I'll probably quickly talk about this thing that I did long back. And I actually forgot about it. And after looking at this question, I was actually trying to figure out, okay, I think it can be done, but I'm not really sure how. But when I searched online, when I searched on my own website, I found my own rule. So that is also a good thing. I mean, I also forget things because I'm also a human being. But because I have my website where I keep track of everything, I can find this information quickly. So you can do a few things, not everything. And in this video, I just want to give you an idea about some of the possibilities. And that is all. That is all I wanted to cover in this video. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and you learned something new today. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.